I'm taking a look at this fight right now, Bishop. This fight's cool, you're just a pussy. It's so many different fights, like with a slight spin to it. It's like the commander fights, it's like the tree sentinel fights. Like, look at it. How can you not think this is a cool fight? What do you do during a shadow? Do you just like sit over like a dentist like and just look into the guy's mouth too with him?
With normal shadowing, yeah, but I'm also like semi-dental assisting, so like, I try to help out.
That's cool. Yeah. Okay, so at least you're not
sometimes
just like fucking
like
staring at my mouth while I'm getting a cleaning.
Yeah. But yeah, it's also kind of stressful because
oh, I imagine
like,
there's a fucking dude. There's a dude there, just like watching you.
Yeah, less about the patient, more about like the dentist. Like, I don't know what he wants. Like, if I'm doing too much.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, you know, actually, that makes more sense. Yeah, yeah, because I mean, that's also a guy probably writing your letter of rec.
Yeah. I asked him 2 weeks ago and I haven't gotten an update, so I have to ask him tomorrow. He's in V8. He's a nice dude, but he's like quiet, so like I don't know what he's thinking.
Oh yeah. Yeah, those always hard to read, huh?
Yeah. You don't know if he's having a bad mood or he's just like that's his default. Like not bad mood, but he's just quiet.
Dude, I was just telling
what is
like
that, bro? I fucking hate it. It's like the finger anime, but they made him a boss. It's so funny. Should he actually do so much damage? Sheesh.